Do you have wrist pain with push-ups or any pressing motions? Try out these exercises to get you feeling better. In some cases, a tight forearm can be the culprit that's limiting your mobility. So we're starting off with two stretches. One, we're gonna go into a wrist extension stretch where you're pulling your fingers back and towards your face. And then we're gonna finish up with a wrist flexion stretch where you're pulling your fingers down and away from you. After we've gone through that, let's get on all fours and now work through the same motions but in a weight-bearing position. So you're gonna be in this quadruped all four position and think about rocking your weight forward and back. You're essentially getting that wrist extension stretch here as well. The further you lean forward, the more aggressive the stretch is. So find that motion where you're able to feel a stretch but no pain. Next, we're gonna go into rocking side to side. This is gonna allow you to get comfortable with pressing through all parts of your hands. And same thing as before, find that easy motion where you're feeling a stretch but no pain. Flip your hands over and you're gonna do the exact same thing to target the other aspect of your forearm. Hope you found this video beneficial. Till next time, peace.